been like this all week on this world. That's what we're trying to figure out. I don't know why people like drugs are confused by it. Oh, on your chat.
Yeah, on my chat.
I'm like, drugs.
Place a block. I didn't realize.
No, I did. It doesn't let you place a block in it. It wouldn't let me.
There are ways. Actually, throw a potion at it. Throw like a.
I don't have a potion.
Destroy one of the blocks.
Hey, I don't have any diamond.
Shoot a fire charge at it.
I don't have any of that, people. What the fuck, you guys? Shoot a fire charge at it. Why don't you bring your fucking diamond up your asshole out here and come break a block? You guys are the ones. You're the guys. One of you is the one who stole all my diamonds anyway, so somebody come here and fucking.
It's definitely not me, because as we all know, and I've said it a million times, I found 20 at the beginning of the game.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. I just want all the nether portals but one shut down right now, as fast as possible. If I got to pour lava on them, whatever, I will.
Actually, that might work.
Yeah, I don't have lava.
But yeah, I'll head over to Hacksaw after I get it.
Oh, great.
Oh, wait, you pour water in it and it shuts it off. I poured water in it and shut it off.
Alright.
There you go. But the gate's still built, so Hacksaw, or so Dominator can just turn it back on. Alright, let's go off and do Chris's next.
Alright, I'm used to this here. So.
Yeah, because that makes sense, because the world was doing great for a week, and then all of a sudden everyone built nether portals. Like, it was important to have it the very first day or some shit.
And I use mine the most.
No, so. Okay, here's how simple. We only need one. And if you don't want people, listen, we only need one right now. Stop. Shut up. We only need one. If I see more than one, I'm going to burn that person's house down completely. We only need one right now. And, drugs, I got it. You just pour water in them and they shut off. We only need one, but if it's in your house, then people are going to be coming to your house all the time. So if you don't want people on your property hanging out, going in and out of your portals, then turn off. Yeah, if it doesn't work and the world's still laggy, then we'll just turn some of them back on. I'm not destroying them, I'm just turning them off.
I'm going to destroy a few.
You don't have to destroy them. You can just turn.
No, I mean, just in case people try to turn them right back on.
Well, then I'll kick them out of the world and ban them from the show and mock them and make fun of them and I'll burn their house down in front of them on the show. Okay?
Just for that?
How about we just shut yours down?
How about you just leave a sign at their house saying that the portal's gonna be at
the
town?
Why am I getting punished for this?
Because you're like making this. Oh, you know what? If you're gonna go that route. Seriously?
I'm sorry. No.
What crawls up my ass is the fact that everything I want goes, and if it doesn't go the way I want, I do what I want, because it's my world, my show. I don't see a portal here at.
I don't want to talk over Stardust.
Rule number one.
I'm talking to the chat.
It's actually already working better.
It is. Especially because half the portals were all in the same area. To be honest, like three or four of them were within a pretty small area. I don't know.
Wait, there's been more than four?
I've already shut down one. I don't know who else has one for sure.
Thank you, Jade. Boring string. Told me my string's boring.
Whatever. I don't even like pay attention to those people. All that spite and trolling comes from envy, because they're sitting at home going, I wish I was a streamer. Alright, so I know Chris, I thought Chris had one, but maybe he was just using yours, because I don't see one.
Yeah, he's been using mine.
But I'm just going to check.
One is Hacksaw's.
Yeah, I'm just trying to take every single thing that could possibly be like causing the issue so we can have a better gaming experience. Now, I don't go to the Nether, so I understand that some places it comes out in the Nether are better than others. But that's up to you guys that are Nether experts, you know what I mean?
Yes.
Leave the one open and going. Did you already get the Hackstoss?
No, I'm going to place the end chest in the town so people stop coming to my house.
Well, let's wait and build up something for it first. Like, you know, don't just leave it out in the middle of somewhere, like, because we can't move it, you know, so. Alright, I'm running the Hacksaw's house right now to do his. I mean, Easy, I would stay where you are because your pick, your little spot that we that you picked, my old spot, is really pretty. But you can move a little further south toward me, but it just becomes more snow. But some of the snow touches some of the meadows and stuff, you know. You could also choose to become, like, you know, a government employee, basically. You know, like, Pro is living inside the middle of the national forest, kind of, but he's kind of taking over the ranger, being the ranger, keeping people from, like, taking the trees down. Eventually, people, you know, the federal land will become more worked on. Not all of it's going to just stay untouchable. It's just staying untouchable for now until we start some of the big projects. I mean, just yesterday when we started talking about, like, the Mages College, the lighthouses, the big harbor where we want to build and stuff like that, then, you know. You should ask Jade, like, what he expects from a Minecraft show. It's mine, craft. I always, like, divert him to my porno site where they can watch me fap. Joking. It's put my balls on trolls' faces hump day.
I've been talking to Jade about streaming them all. How about you try streaming and talking 24/7 while you talk on stream?
I don't know. When I first started streaming, I even had like an animation for trolls, but then I realized I just quietly go over and ban them. I don't even mention their names because that's what they want. They want you to start arguing with them.
I was streaming 24/7.
Yeah, like, how can I stream 24/7? I got my dick in your mom most of the time.
Where should I make the little thing
for I don't know. I mean, like I said, you don't have to do it right now. We can focus on the first project of shutting down these portals. Yeah, this area is kind of open. Cute. Too easy.
I'll do this cute.
My title says... PS3 edition, then how come you're saying
no one reads the title? Then they say something like, oh, I can't see it because I'm on my phone, and then I pull up my phone and look at my title and go like, I can see the title.
I'll put the interest in the donation.
Yeah. Sorry, not today. Oh, not right now, not the stream. They asked me if they could play it, because I usually play with my followers.
You just gotta say you're not hosting the world, sorry. You can head over to my stream, but they're gonna hear the same answer. Oh no, I'm going the wrong direction. I'm going away from Easy and Hacksaw's property. Our world, people, is officially full. Except for Gold Fox and God Killer. I guess we got one room since we're getting rid of Torky Tack or whatever. Alright, I'm thinking the M portals could have been it, people. I think that could have been some of our issues.
Thank you for the free white wool.
I forgot where I put my property now.
I'm heading to it right now, Easy. You were right behind me, but where I put my property, like, right. You misplaced it. That's not...
I'm just gonna use this for now.
Alright. Oh, wait. I think I know where I am.
Basically, what people need to do is just build up their properties and have fun with it and build their house, because eventually they need to build a pit mine underneath their property, because we're going to need cobblestone out the ass.
Oh, and I have a new idea. I can make a staircase over village from my, I can just start making staircases in my strip mine, so we can get dropped off at different places without having to go over the grain.
It's just going to start off my house.
Whatever. Alright, so Easy, I don't know where you went, but I'm coming to your property right now.
I'm coming.
This whole little peninsula was your property, too, just so you remember. Like, you've got a nice old bay here that covers, like, three biomes. It's pretty nice.
Okay,
I think
I found the place now.
Yeah, so look behind you, Easy. I'm right behind you.
Alright.
So this, like, whole peninsula was part of yours. And then, you know, so you can build down here, but I was leaving you this house up here until you built your own. And the house can stay, though, and you can use it. Oh, two spiders for a ship.
Yeah.
What if, you can just expand off of it, too.
Well, yeah, but if he wants to move a little further down, and be, yeah, whatever. I'm swimming out the Hacksaw's house. I'm just going to let the skeleton be.
Big 20.
You can build on the ocean floor. I mean, you can just go hang out and build up your place in the city for a while. We're definitely wow. gonna. I'm definitely gonna build a village on the bottom, on the ocean floor, though.
Is Drugs a streamer too?
He YouTubes. Yeah, I don't think he streams.
Oh.
But yeah, he was one of our longtime followers.
Yeah. I was thinking about building something on the ocean floor here too.
The ocean floor is going to be definitely built up some, especially because I'm going to build an ocean floor mine. But my mine is actually on the ocean floor. You have to go underwater and swim through a tunnel and get to my ocean floor mine. But,
yeah,
you know, it's we got to have them. You got to have them. We need the cobblestone from the earth, and we got to dig down to get it.
Yeah, this is Hacksaw's place, right?
Yeah. I'm just going to go down and shut off his ender portal. What's it take to turn on an ender portal?
You just put it still.
So we're just going to have one community ender portal.
Whatever. We don't need
like
more than one right now. You know.
Yeah.
Until I just flooded his house.
Well, me and Chris are nether buyers, so really
yeah.
we're the only ones that need it at the moment.
Exactly. Well, we only need one for right now. If having four or five going is causing lag, obviously.
At some point, I'll probably take mine out if...
Well, if we don't see a change in the game and it still crashes, then I'm not going to consider it the issue. But so far, it seems to have made all the mics go great.
Oh, damn it.
What?
I'm stuck again.
How do you get stuck?
Never mind. I think I can dig myself out of here.
How did you get stuck? You were just climbing down a ladder.
I fell down a hole.
I fell down a hole.
Yeah.
I fell down a hole. Alright, I'm taking a boat around to Fear's house. People, I would highly recommend that we're going to build lighthouses. So there needs to be a lighthouse up near Fear's house on the top and like a little public dock. Right here, this is the area on the show I'm looking at tonight. It's a little mid-island that separates Hacksaw's Easy's from Shadow Fear and Chris's Empire. Maybe Dominator 2. I'm not sure if Shadow's involved in there. He seems to be kind of the black sheep.
Yeah, it's kind of irritating. We're trying to get that worked out.
Well, you guys all fucking built your houses right next to mine. And I don't even give me the whole Fear I played on the Mushu Island. I'm not talking about you because I told you were far enough away. And the Mushu Island was fine. But, like, Shadow, Hacksaw, everyone else literally, like, came up and built their house within 50 blocks of me. And I'm like, really? Like, when I say don't build next to me, you think 20 blocks away is far enough away? Fuck. Basically, if you want to know my property line, it's fenced off, but it's the whole juggle biome. That's pretty much what Hacksaw
did.
It's all good, though. I simply moved to a lower area. To be honest, like, after I was living up here for a while, I found way better areas I liked. Even after I built my place in the jungle biome, I found way better ones I liked, but... That's why I turned them into, like, the city works. Like, the area where we're gonna build the big Pier Cove Harbor. That's a gorgeous little inlet. And it's great because it's around the corner from you, so it's not really, like, right on you. Alright, so I shut down Hacks and Dominators. I don't know who else had one active. I didn't see one at Chris's, because I think he's using yours. We need to check Shadow. But right now, the mic seems strong, and it looks like it's going on. Ooh, I think I found another underground cave mine on the ocean floor by your house.
Yeah?
No, it's not. Never mind. It's deep, but it's just ocean floor. I really wish you could make scuba gear in this game. That'd be so rad. Like, somebody has to be up top with a redstone pump, and you have, like, vine hose giving you air. You could do it. Jesus. Even the city skin, the gold armor, is a scuba suit. It's a hazmat suit. Yeah.